And a little closer to home now, a scary situation last night for Lowe's employees after their truck went over a hillside in Monongalia County. According to neighbors, this Lowe's truck went over a hillside near Paradise Lake last night around 7:30. The truck was caught by power lines, and residents say they estimate the truck fell around 25 feet. The driver and passenger were able to walk away from this accident. Residents nearby were told that the truck would be cleaned up later today.